So as you can see, I have a Singer stylist. It's been pulling a code C4 for months now. I decided to look at a video today on YouTube. There was a video on how to fix a C4 error, but it was for a Singer Brilliance. So I just decided to take my machine apart. And as you can see, literally everything is separated. You can't pull this completely apart because it's connected by those wires. But the video showed that the belt was completely off of the pulley, and that is why it was pulling a C4 error code. However, as you can see, my belt is fine. My question is, I can run the belt and it seems to work well, putting my, you know, taking it back, so in the forward motion. But when I turn the knob forwards, the belt stops. It's not moving. I don't know if that is normal. I don't know if that's my problem, but it looks like it's connected to the motor down there. That motor seems to be working fine, but again, once I turn that dial to the other way, it completely stops. So anyway, if you can offer any help, it has taken me over an hour just to pull this thing apart. There are tabs, as you can see, everywhere. And unless you've done this before, it is very tight. I had to use a small screwdriver once I did get one of these tabs apart, just so it wouldn't close back up, which was very difficult. The only reason I have this plugged in, I didn't have it plugged in while I was tearing it apart, was just to see if it would pull that error code up. And it's not doing anything. But I did remember that the only time the error code showed itself was when I plugged in my pedal. So that might have something to do with what I'm experiencing. If you have any help or suggestions, I am very interested. Thank you so much.